Now on Nightcast.
From the Pentagon tonight, two Fort Drum soldiers killed in Afghanistan.
More than 11 years have passed since September 11th. Now a piece of landing gear has been found wedged between two buildings in Lower Manhattan.
A Winooski man's sanity is on trial since a scuffle this week led to him getting shot by police.
And the latest viral video is all local. A Shelburne woman shares the story of her unlikely patio guest.
You're watching Nightcast, where the news comes first.